Hey, what's up, you guys? AR Tutorials here, and as you know from my intro, that it's also AR Action Tutorials instead. So today I'm going to be showing you how to get a nice a nice intro on Windows Movie Maker if you can't afford any of the ones. Open your Windows Live Movie Maker and minimize it, keep it off, minimize it, and to get your background of it, go onto your internet, explorer, and go to when it comes up. Go to Google search and go to Movie 2, it's called Movie 2, there we go. Yeah, this should be the right one. Okay. If you watch this video, please comment on what you would like me to do. There we go. And then when it comes up, you get down and go to video background loops, and then it should come up with all these. I like the energy loops, there's blue glass rings, and there's this one. Never tried that one. So click on the picture. Click on the picture. And if you want to look at it, I will now look at it. So it should look like this. Closer. And it goes on for 20 seconds. Just rearrange it down. So it doesn't look like this. So, yeah. And then you click on download to MOV or MOV or WMV. I recommend MOV. And it comes up. Remember what it says? It says WD008. Remember that. .MOV. And you got to convert it to Crucible. Really short. Which is pretty short. Only a few seconds left. Oh, and look at that. Story. Open. And then if it comes up with this, just play it, see if it's the right one. Yep, right one. See, it's just completely like that. Exit off. And convert it. No way, it doesn't even take 2 seconds, but because I'm recording as well, might be a problem. It won't really take 3 minutes, trust me. That is a lie. That's a lie, 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 that's a lie. Told you. It's just done. Okay. Just wait for that. Please download it. Yeah, just wait for it to finish downloading because it's been a bit slow because I'm recording as well. I'm sorry about this. Just checking some out. While it's waiting, just go on anything you want. Done that. This is an intro that I made with it as well, so just look at this while we're waiting. Done with that. Just swap it. That's one of the energy also. Converting. Oh, here we go, told you, it won't take 3 minutes. Yes, oh, my internet's gone off. That's a bad time. 43 seconds. Well, this isn't truly going to be because I've already downloaded it. So, it won't be so much. So, yes. And also, I have a new television right. And for Christmas, I'm getting a video camera. Well, it's just AR cheating. And I might be recording some Modern Warfare 3. See if I can get more Christmas. Oh, here we go. It should be downloaded into your videos. And my internet's coming back on now. So, yeah. Go to your Windows Movie Maker and go to Import Video. And import the video and go, remember what it said? WDMV video. It's not on this. Or it will be on my documents, and then go to that one, so it's mine, and import it. Just make it work. Just Wait for it to work. Wait for it to work, right? And import some stuff onto it. Just import text, import how the text is going to come in. Import how the text is going to come in and stuff. So I'm going to make titles or credits. Title on the selector clip. I'm going to say tutorials, and I'm going to change the text animation. Fade wipe. Yeah, that'll do. Change font and colour, so anything you want, I'll have it. Impact, because I think it's based. Colour. I'll change colour. Define custom colours. And go to add custom colours if you want. And then we'll go to red. Back to your custom colors, and okay. Then go to change, and then go to change the font, and then go to story red. That will do for that. So I've done all the titles in the movie. So it goes all the way to the end. You may have live, the live version. But, so this is what it looks like. Yeah, this pretty much wraps it all up. And hope this helps you. And please subscribe to me, because we need some subscribers. And I hope this helps you once again. And Earth Stories out. See ya later. See ya.